You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as doom to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us have truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Nick, no way out. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
There. Light. Soldiers. Of course.
Now!
Get him!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! That way! It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
Save the Magi! Kill him! Kill his friend! You are supposed to be dead! And you will make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
You can hop off your horse right here. And there are chests and stuff that you can loot and actually find a ton of money and some weapons. I didn't stop this time through. There's some up there as well.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.